I found a love for me. But darling, just dive right in and follow my lead. Oh, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Oh, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time, darling, just kiss me so your heart is on. With you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it. Darling, you look perfect tonight.
Shares my dreams, I hope that someday we'll share a home. I found love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own. We are still kids, but we're so in love, fighting against all odds. This time, darling, just hold my hand. Be your girl, you'll be my man. I see my future in your eyes. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms.
Looking so beautiful, I don't deserve this. Don't you look perfect tonight?
What's going on? Thank you so much for watching our cover of Perfect by Ed Sheeran. I am so happy that Jaclyn and I captured this special moment in our lives and filmed this on our honeymoon in the Maldives. For my entire life, the one place that I've always wanted to go was the Maldives and stay in one of those overwater villas, and it was everything I ever dreamed of and more. We found the absolute best resort out there, Hideaway Beach Resort and Spa. Hideaway is different from your typical Maldives experience because the layout of the island allows for complete privacy during your stay. Every villa feels like its own isolated world of relaxation and luxury. You don't really even see any other guests while you're there. Honestly, I couldn't speak any higher of Hideaway Beach Resort. The island is the most beautiful place I've ever seen, the water is crystal clear, and the resort has every activity you can want, and the luxury was out of this world. The food was phenomenal, and the drinks are strong and really creative, and Jaclyn and I partied very hard. And to top it all off, the team and crew behind Hideaway were so cool and so incredibly caring, and now I feel like we made a bunch of new friends that live on the other side of the world. We'll be back. And it's also worth noting the safety precautions that they're taking during the current pandemic. We were the first guests there upon them reopening, and we couldn't have felt more safe the entire time. If you want to see more of the honeymoon, make sure you're following on the vlog channel, because the honeymoon vlogs will be coming out there very soon. You have to see them. And if you're thinking about celebrating your honeymoon or just looking for the ultimate vacation or getaway, you have to check out Hideaway. Also, tell them Jaclyn and David sent you.